back to my friend Kirk right there, will you?